Hey guys, Gareth here. Today we're going to work on the pull shot. For this, you're going to need some tennis balls and a few tails to stop the ball. Most important thing for the pull shot is get your hands nice and high, good strong base, keep your head still, and fully extend your arms out for contact.